this is electromagnetic wave. Electromagnetic spectrum or wave. It's a huge one. It is existing in the ether. Ether and Kalyoga. Manam signals eppudu chestunnayi, we are living signals, whether it is cell or whatever it or from space satellites also we are getting signals, sending signals where they are passing through ether. You cannot see that. So, okay, whatever it is, this is electromagnetic wave or the electromagnetic spectrum. In this range of huge spectrum, it is almost of a 58%. You have a small one, fringe. This belongs to us. Human vision. Only this much. Compare this much and our part is only this much. Our capacity, human vision capacity, only this much in the universe. Okay? Huge universe, it comes to only this part. The other part, some other type of technology, some other animals or some other things may see. So this is called a visible spectrum or a visual spectrum. Visible. So which is visible? Whatever colors you have seen with your eye is this. These are called, what is this? 700 nm. Nm means nanometer, which is a billionth of a centimeter. Part of a cm. Billionth of a centimeter to the power of minus 9. That is nanometer. That is the count for this light frequency. Okay? Now, you can see. This side it is red, the extreme side is white. I think whatever it is actually, this is, we will, it is a little more detailed spectrum, but actually RGB for general color division, RGB, okay, extreme one side which means 700 nanometer, the other end is 400 plus is blue. Extension is violet. I tell why violet is royal color, why it falls in between red and blue. So for us, you see red, green, and blue, RGB, 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 RGB. Remember that. Okay. Now, for this, immediate next attached frequency is infrared or red side. Infrared. On this side, it is ultraviolet. So left and right, which means ultraviolet, it is JVL and something for the law. So on this side it is ultraviolet, this side it is infrared. You know this infrared filter, ultraviolet filter. And next is X-ray. We cannot see inside the body, but X-ray can see. So our eyes are not capable to see that, but X-ray is capable. So like that, gamma rays. And here is radar, radio. In radio, you know, shortwave, medium, or rakaka, you can see. Even in the microphone, this is okay. Now, RGB, the charge of the